Praise them.
Behold the true vision of the Lord of Hell!
Today,